to my vlog. Hi guys! Today, I'm going to show you my favorite plates. So, let's go!
Disclaimer! The sole purpose of this video is purely for entertainment.
Of course, no bashing. It's for fun. Of course! Unboxing the stuff for my kitchen that I ordered. Okay. Wow, let's see this. Oh, a pasta. Oh, these are my apron, yes. Oh, when you buy the apron. Oh my gosh, look, so nice. Oh, when you buy the apron, there's pasta. Oh, even the pasta is so nice. It's DNG pasta. Look, wow. Go to the apron. And what's next?
What's this?
Electric feature, or what's that? Yeah, electric. Oh my god,
water heater. Ay.
No, this is thermos, electric thermos. Look, what's next? This is bread toaster. Okay. I ordered this before the pandemic and it was stuck in the States. Oh my gosh. Wow, so nice. Look. Wow, it's so nice. Wow, so nice. This is so nice. Oh, well, this is the juicer. Oh my gosh. Okay, how do you push a pull? How do you pull it? Wait. Sandali. Yeah. Look. Oh my gosh, it's so nice. These are so nice. Look, guys. This one is the... Oh my god, this is so big. Oh my god, it's so heavy. I cannot. Oh, this is the mixer. Let's open. Here na lang sa floor. Here. Ay, I'm so excited to see this mixer. I should know how to bake now. God, it's so huge. Oh my god, my favorite. So heavy. Oh my god. This is so nice. I have to learn how to bake. Wow, this is so nice. Oh, huh. It's not moving. Wow. Okay, so these are my favorite plates. Look, guys. These are from Mackenzie Childs. I like these floral things, you know. It's so like fun. And hi, Philip. Why? He's looking at me. Aww. And also, these are the collections of Mackenzie Childs that I like. And I just like them because it's for fun. I ordered it from the States. And this one I collected. These are my tea set. These are from Royal Albert. Miranda Kerr collection. And see, I collected this like long time ago, but I like it also because it's floral, butterflies, it's so fun. Look, okay, I got it from the States also, but I think they have it in Rustan. And this one, these are my earthenware. And these are one of my favorite. I love this so much. I got this from, of course, local, and I like the stoneware. It's so nice, look guys. And this one are from Vidro Glass from Portugal. These glasses, I got it from the Ivy of Los Angeles. My favorite restaurant, of course. And these ones I got from Paris. That's Baccarat. Okay, and these are like Japanese plates. This one is from Bernardo. Okay. I got it from Los Angeles also. Okay. This one are Bernardo also. Okay, and my one of my favorite plates also. These one are the blue and white plate collection, which I got from the flea market of Paris. Look guys, long time ago. This is very nice. Look how intricate. This one is a gift from my friend, this tea set. And of course, those glasses are from Portugal also. And these ones I got also when we were in the States. I just like it because it's so colorful, floral. And this one also has stoneware, that's my favorite. We have this set also in our house in LA. Okay, and these plates are from Bordalio, of course. One of my favorite brands. I like this leaves design, look how nice. This one also are from Bordalio. This one is not, it's a gift from a friend. This one is from Herand. Okay, they told me that when they do this, they fire it and it really smells so bad because of this color, you know. Pero yan, hindi ako sure. And guys, this one is from it's a gift from my friend. And this one is from Herand. Okay, look how nice. Okay, this collection is so beautiful. I got it because they have butterflies and flowers. And of course, this guy, sobra tong ano, to ang famous ano, design ng Bordalio. At we've got this from in Portugal, Porto. Siya, anong pangalan ng store?
Hindi ko maano, oh Villa, ano ba yun?
Villa Artes, Villa. Guys, i-goggles nyo na lang siya. Hindi ko talaga alam. Guys, medyo stress ako kasi hindi ko alam yung mga sinasabi ko. Bili na lang ng bili, guys. Okay, so this one is from Bordalio. Look how nice. Oh, this one is like lagaya ng soup. Okay, okay. This one is like so nice for the soup. Look.
Calvin style.
Yeah. And guys, hindi ko na alam saan pang store to, Yaya. Hindi ko rin masyadong sure yung mga sinasabi ko. Kaya medyo stress ang tita niyo. So look. So how nice, oh, diba? When you mix and match. So also nice. Okay, Yaya, show them. Okay. And this platter. Of course, I'm not in the position to say something about plates and dinnerware, chinaware, because hindi naman ho ako talaga expert sa plates. And I just moved in here. So, ngayon pa lang ako nagko-collect ng plates. And yeah, meron pala here, Nicole Line. Okay, my friend, Nicole Ortega's home line. Look, guys.
It looks like Bordalio.
Oh, yeah, it looks like Bordalio ba? Yeah, oh, Nicole, sabi ni Yaya, it looks like Bordalio daw. So, from Nicole Homeline, so where do we place this? Okay, and this one, look. For, wala. Just put anything there. Ah, yeah, I remember na the store where we got this. We got this from, look. We got this from, ano, Villa Alegre in Portugal pala, in Portos. That's where we got this. How nice when you mix and match them. Sorry, ha? Hindi ako masyadong sure sa mga sinasabi ko tungkol dito sa plates. Guys, syempre hindi naman ako expert. But I just want to collect beautiful things. And you know, I remember, Yaya, yung kwento nito. You remember, it was in the custom. It was in the customs for like 3 months.
Oh, totally.
And I'm getting notice. Oo, yung mga notices.
Opo.
And then I said, Yaya, huwag mo nang kunin. Mga baka walang kwenta lang in order ko na yun.
Oo, sabi mo, baka walang kwenta lang naman yun.
Yung, wag na. So, one time si PJ will go to
London.
And then, sabi ko, Yaya, hatid mo si PJ sa airport. And then, daan ka na. You pass by the customs.
Custom.
Sabi ni Yaya, okay. Ma'am, ang daming kahon. Ay, Yaya, mga walang kwenta. Kasi guys, I thought nasa akin na to. Hindi ako aware, wala pala. So that time, I only have 3 days to get it. kasi babasagin na nila, they will break everything kasi sobra na yung storage. Siguro, overstaying na siya sa customs. So guys, muntik pa itong nabasag. And then Yaya, tamang-tama, it was talagang right time, PJ, susundin mo sa airport. That's the time you went back.
Apo.
Kasi ang mahal ng taxi, Yaya, ayaw na natin kunin. So that's the point of this. And of course, guys, ito ang favorite ko. My favorite restaurant in LA. I got this from the Ivy Los Angeles. My favorite restaurant. So kahit heavy siya. Guys, binitbit ko talaga yan. Kaya may nabasag na iba, no?
May nabasag.
Yeah. So syempre, dahil sobrang favorite kong the Ivy, I ended up getting this plate. Diba ang ganda? It's hand-paint. Okay, it's hand-paint. Nothing is the same. They hand-painted it. And guys, this one I got also from Michael Aram. I got it from the States. And this one also is Christoffle. Christoff. I got it like, guys, oh, look, oh, it's so nice. From Christoff. Okay. Look how nice. Oh. Look at the back. Okay. This one also. Very nice. This is Poi for Cat. I got it from France. From Paris. And look, the cutlery. I like also local. Curry look. Of course. And these stonewares. Look. And this, I bought this steak knives. Like, it's from Lagioli or Lagiol. Look how beautiful. This is from the I don't know again. So guys, hindi pa ginagamit. Look. And there's another one. Look how nice. It's a solid horn. So this is Lagiol or Layol. And these are some of the silver stuff. Where you put your caviar there, and also you can take a shot of the, those are tequila glass, and some here are like the glass coaster and cheese board. Oh guys, basta kahit ano na lang sinasabi ko na ha, hindi ko nakikita. What's there?
Napkin holder.
Okay. I got it from Corina. Those silverware. And also here, those trays are from Mackenzie. Yeah. Is it from Mackenzie Childs?
Opo, ma'am.
Yeah. And
kasama nito.
Kasama niyan. And then I showed them all those chargers. And also, meron pa pala tayo, Yaya. Oh, we have this fan. We have this, what's this, lalik? It's, what's this? Oh.
Glass.
Ah, it's a glass. Oh my gosh, my gosh. Wow, look. So it's a gift, I think. Okay, let's go to
Baccarat,
the wine glass, champagne. So you have to go out and get them.
Oh, please.
So I want to show the Baccarat. What's that? What's this? Oh, this is from the what's this? For like Patron? Tequila? What's this for? I think this is for tequila. And Naya. Okay. Oh my gosh, it's my little boy. Okay, this from Baccarat. Oh, this is the champagne glass. Look. Karen, I'm ready tomorrow. Champagne glass. So those are the champagne glass, and then the red wine. Oh yeah, careful. Careful. Okay, my gosh. Okay, this one, guys. Guys, it's my little book pala. Wait. Oh, this one is the red wine glass. Nice. That's champagne. Oh no, this is for white. Red or white wine? And syempre, yung ibang plates, we have it in the stock room. But my favorite lang ang nandito, guys. So guys, this is my plate room and my favorite plates are all here. And some of my plates also, yung mga pang Mexican, pang Pinoy, are like, they're in the stock room. So guys, here it is. Small plate room. So I'll show you also my favorite mga lutuan and ano. Oh, where's my ano na?
Salamat po, ma'am.
Okay. Ang favorite iced coffee. Chef, pawis na pawis ako, guys. Look. Oh my gosh. So guys, okay, we're here na in my kitchen. Of course, I just bought this. I have several downstairs, but we're using it now for cooking. So this one are the one that I unboxed. You remember sa unboxing natin niya? Yeah, so this one, this is for the soup, for the sabaw, this is the wok. So this one also for the kettle and for the soup, so lunch right here. These are my favorite snack collaboration with BNG. So this one is the juicer, oh, mixer, bread toaster, this one is juicer, and coffee kettle. And this one is KitchenAid. And I have the old one of this. Yayan has old house mo.
Papa.
And I don't bake naman. So it's Alison who's using all of this. So guys, that's it for my plate room and plate room. And this kitchen things, you know. Guys, hindi ko alam yung mga terms na ginagamit sa kitchen. Guys, I'm now in our dining area, breakfast area. So these are the things that we use every day, daily. And these are the, what's this? Bread toaster, juicer, also blender, and also another toaster. And of course, the area of Michael, because Michael likes coffee. But guys, wala pa rin kami yung coffee maker. So next time na. So guys, that's it for today. And I hope you like it, guys. So guys, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Bye! Hi guys, it's me again. If you want to watch more videos, click here. And if you want to watch more videos, click here. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!
And cut.
Yaya, nasa nila chon?